Breaking news coming into the newsroom. A man who's been missing for over a week found dead. Goose Creek police have been looking for Leonard Sparks since Christmas Day. They say he suffers from dementia and was considered in danger. Now officers say he was found in the Cane Bay construction area dead. No foul play is suspected.